something that is still historically as new as the European Union.
I think, if anything, it is patronising not to talk about subjects of concern because they are regarded as too sensitive. On the other hand, it is foolish to talk about such subjects in an insensitive way.
Asia, and certainly ASEAN, has adopted a position, a very clear and firm position, that we do not entertain the concept of linking trade with human rights.
Yaitu rata-rata sebesar 7%. Beberapa di antara mitra ekonomi Asia yang terpenting berada di luar APEC dan AFTA. Bagi angkatan kerja yang tumbuh.